Good morning, YouTube.
Good morning.
It's Ryan.
Hey, Angel.
Morning music.
Yay.
Deep in the heart of rabbit-infested Texas.
Hello, guys. Hello, guys. Hello, guys. Aww. You're so cute.
Want some carrots?
Okay. Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
It doesn't want to play with you, Lala.
Early in the morning.
We're doing our morning walk. So excited. Come on, Beagle. I have a theory that beagles are really just velociraptors. Miniature velociraptors. Now we're going to our favorite place in Canton. Walmart.
Yay.
So exciting.
So exciting.
Because we have a birthday party today. Mm-hmm. That's on today's agenda. Birthday
yes.
party. We need to get a few things.
Yes.
What kind of presents am I getting?
I don't know. What do you want?
More guitars.
Okay.
You think they have PRSs at Walmart? Because that would be terrible, actually.
That would be very
depressing.
Not good for PRS.
That would be bad for PRS. Yeah, it would. All right, let's do this.
Looking for cheap chips.
Cheap cheeps. The Lord's cheeps.
See, that's $2.98 for that. But I can get the on the border chips for $2.98.
Ooh, on the borders are nice.
Today, bacon.
Look how strong I am.
I know.
Just push it with one hand.
You're so amazing.
Like a Viking.
Just a little bit though. Yeah. Just enough for me.
I'm behind the camera.
You're behind the camera. Angela's producing.
So what are we doing today though?
I'm going to the shop to work for a little while. And then nothing. Or we're having a birthday party for our son. Happy birthday. He's so excited he's dancing.
I don't know how to dance, though.
That was pretty good. So, how old are you?
12.
Yeah.
I even got a mustache.
You got a little bit of a... Got some facial stubbage. Yeah.
I don't know where that comes
from. You're almost there.
I
can see it. It's practically the same. You're twins.
Pretty much. Pretty much. Identical.
Yes, exactly. Got your grays on, a little bit of blue in your shirts, and...
Mustaches.
And mustaches.
I must ask you a question.
All right.
When you're super important and have a beard, sometimes people will drive you around like you're famous. Sometimes.
Howdy, y'all.
Hi.
It's Ryan.
And Nicholas.
From RNA Music. Deep in the heart of Texas. Well, we're at work now. It's time to open the shop.
get ready for the day. So we may have some makeup lessons to teach today, and we don't know what else is gonna happen at the shop. I'm gonna try to do some guitar playing myself, which would be nice. And then as soon as we go home, it's party time.
Oh yeah.
For your little brother.
So excited.
What did you buy us?
Nothing.
Nothing? That's not nice. You should buy your brother a present.
I'll try to.
Yeah. How much money you got?
None.
Well, that's a problem. Guess you're gonna have to do some work today and get paid.
Oh yes, that'll be fun.
All right, so time to get rolling here at the shop. See you guys in a minute. So I made an inflammatory video the other day and shared it. And I thought I'd give you some more details, so. Black guitars are better. Right, Nicholas?
Of course they're better, they're black guitars.
Yeah, they're the best. It's the best.
It's the best.
So I've got, this is a Schecter Hellraiser Extreme, wicked sweet, flame top, maple cap, flame maple fretboard. It's the Schecter. So nice. Got the ESP LTD EC1000T, the traditional. It's like a 70s Les Paul custom, basically. Headset pickups in gold. Maple fretboard. Washburn USA Pilsen Idol. Love this one. With some sweet propaganda from the Rebel Alliance. But if you're not into Rebels, you could also be a Mandalorian.
I wanted that sticker.
Yeah, you did. For your base?
Yes.
What color is your base?
Black.
Yeah! next is my Washburn Evil Twin, Nick Catanese guitar, quilted maple top, yeah, trans black, which is just as good as black. It's actually better. The Washburn Boogie Street, that's got a headset in it as well, EMG, Washburn, trans black, another Washburn. This is the Tony Iommi tribute Washburn Idol from Boogie Street Guitars. Abalone cross inlays. Limited edition. Just like this one's limited edition. Then last is the Chapman ML2 trans black. Now what's really special about the Chapman is it's got a signature autographed by Mark Tremonti on it. So I'll probably never get rid of that, mostly because the Tremonti signature. So black guitars are better.
Yeah, they are.
Obviously.
Obviously.
So there's the panoramic view. They do have some other guitars. In this room, there's actually a small collection of brown guitars. The Takamine, made in Japan, cedar top, a lovely PRS SE custom 30th anniversary, and a nice brown quilt. And then there's a beautiful Studio 5 Schecter bass. It's brown-ish. There's some brown mixed in. The bass is not actually mine. Whose bass is that?
Uncle Paul's.
Uncle Paul, the bitter bass player. The yeah. That's his. That's not really ours, so. I've got two brown guitars, which is enough.
We had to take a snack break. Snacks. We got it.
What are you watching?
Gundam.
Gundam? Gundam. What's a Gundam?
I am not going into that description of what a Gundam is. It's an anime, I'll say that.
Looks like it's two funny hair dude guys talking. I know what a Gundam is. What is this TV show?
Gundam Build Fighters.
It's like they take Gundam models and they fight them like a simulator board game thing.
Yeah.
Kind of.
That's kind of weird compared to like a normal Gundam TV show.
And that one, people die, and this one, no one dies.
It's just a game.
It's just a game.
With models.
With models.
It'd be pretty sweet if that was real, though.
That would be pretty sweet. Oh, that'd be awesome.
Oh, snap. I must ask you a question. Sprechen Sie English? But what is the best anime show ever?
Well, you would say Robotech.
That's right. Correct answer. It's Robotech.
Gundam.
The end. Macross. We've got a balloon down. Party time. Excellent.
When I was doing Attack by the
Hounds. Hey! Hey! You need some more light.
I do. I like working in the darkness.
Because
you're Nosferatu.
You're Batman. The darkness feels like home to you. So what we got here?
Some nachos, like
nacho
this
cheese.
This is like the amusement park nachos, Ricos.
That's the best kind of cheese.
Yes, it is. So nachos from Nacho Bar, homemade peanut butter cake from scratch, cookie cake.
It's a cookie shaped like
a
cake.
It has chocolate icing you go on top. It has peanut butter chips on the inside of it.
Hopefully so we'll get some this
peanut
time.
Peanut buttery. And I have s'mores stationed over at the table.
S'mores.
Mm-hmm. I have the Kool-Aid made, teas made, and we're just waiting for the kiddos. Nicholas is straightening up our...
Straight as I can get it.
Anyways.
Ah, where'd you get this?
At Dollar General for $1.50.
Oh. Yeah, I probably have something I can cut that off with. But.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's right there.
Yeah, so party's about to start, huh?
Party's about to start. We have about 7 boys coming, so it'll be 9 boys all together.
Oh, Dad, look what happened to the
interrogator. So excited.
Gotta watch the interrogator right there.
You can go check on the dogs. We're hanging outside with the adults.
Oh, us.
This is the over 18 crowd.
Yes.
Over 40,
yes,
crowd.
Over 40. You know that.
The under 40s are over there. The cool kids are on this side.
Boy side, girl side.
Party time. Excellent. Bitterness.
Very much so.
Yes. Exactly. Oh my god. I can do it on the other side. Just jump up to it and down. I can do that.
I need more twigs.
Fire starter.
Where did they put the grate? Is it in there?
Is there a grate?
I think there's a grate underneath.
I was going to do a pyramid.
Oh, it's underneath on the actual bottom. They put it on the ground.
The grate?
Threw it on the ground. Man, because I ain't part of the system.
I don't know what that is.
Do you know what that is?
No, I know what that is. Oh. I don't know why that is. I guess it's for charcoal.
I was like, wait.
Yeah, that's the freshest smelling smoke I've smelled in a long time. And that would be something to burn.
Like actual wood?
Wood. Something smaller, but we'll start with that. As you put the fire out.
Well, it's still burning. Well, the fire's going better.
Whoa. Better at building fires than I am playing bass.
We're getting there. We burned off the coat hangers so the kids can have their smos.
So we can poke out eyeballs.
Flaming hot smos.
I don't like s'mores.
I'm not a big fan.
Don't like chocolate, don't like graham crackers, and I don't like marshmallows.
I like chocolate, but I don't like melted marshmallow in my beard. It could be a problem. Cheese is one thing.
I was about to say, cheese wiped right out.
Cheese came right out. Melted marshmallow, not so much.
Happy birthday, dear Aiden. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
And no more chimichangas.
I got it.
You're gonna blow it out with an air
gun. I wish.
One,
I got...
two, wish.
I wish you got an airsoft gun.
Sick of devil dog. Bark.
What are you doing over here? There's a light on the video camera. I forgot it had one.
There's a light at the end of this tunnel.
Somehow I accidentally turned it on and now I can't get it to come off.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
That's creepy. I feel like I'm being interrogated.
How you like it? See if I can turn it off.
It's like a really small helicopter.
Shoot it. There it is. No light. Light.
And blind Angela.
Yes. Oh, I know. It's bright.
It's super
like,
bright.
I feel like a alien invasion.
Ah. Super bright.
Super beard.
I think I have marshmallows in my beard.
Go ahead and make sure we get all of them.
How perfect that is, it's so perfect.
ODSD. Yeah, boy.
And you can't have a car with your ODSD.
Well, we've got a house full of 10 to 16 year old kiddos, ranging from 10, age 10 to 16. So we're having a big slumber party for our son. He's having all of his friends over. So they're all playing video games. We had nachos, we had cookie cake, we had s'mores. Marshmallow is hard to get out of beard. And yeah, so it's super, super full, eventful Saturday. Yeah, what day is it? The shop, before we finished, a good customer of ours, Art. Hey Art, how are you, man? Came down to visit us and he brought me, he has a sweet PRS with a Floyd Rose SE, PRS SE custom. It was sort of an exclusive limited run SE and he let me play it because he knows I love trans black guitars. And I'm really digging PRSs these days. And so he brought it in, let me play on it. And he also may or may not have purchased something from us. So we had a great time talking guitars with Art. So it was great, man. Thanks for coming in. Really appreciate it. And then we had to rush home and get to ready for the birthday party for the kiddos. So, but we're gonna wrap it up. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up the video. This night is probably not gonna wrap up anytime soon because there's a bunch of kids here playing video games and they're probably gonna stay up super late. Hopped up on sugar and carbs. So, hope you guys had a great week, had a great weekend, had a great Saturday. Let me go find Angela. Keep the music alive.
Don't forget it.
Wheelie. Flame on.
Flameo Hotman.
Flameo Hotman. Happy birthday, Aiden.
Happy birthday.